some of you have been asking about why we store cars in the winter, and there's two reasons. One is salt and corrosion. The second is the massive craters in the road that make it treacherous to drive. But the rain came, washed away the salt, and we'll avoid the craters, so we're gonna take out the C63.
We respect the drive, we do not break laws.
Crest over hill.
I don't know how to do pace notes. Floor it? Floor it.
I don't want to know what's sliding.
I'm sure there was still some residual salt on the road, so let's head over to Craft Detailing in Dedham and get the rubber off the rear of the car.
It's me. When the time to be my color, Danny Glover's neck. Better be careful who you running with. I'm at the top of the food chain, there's blood inside the water. I had to grow up fast because I had to feed my daughter right. Make this right at the light, Poppy Huey, lit the hooey. Now I'm hiding some humans, freezing on the belt, rocking sheepskin, sheep's at bay. Damn Bronson, why you be that way? Bitch, I'm still that same motherfucker that you know from youth, from group troop. Now you sticking drugs inside your poop shoe. New coupes on the deuce, flexing heavy. Perfect plex of pussy at the Getty. I'm out for Fetty. Pour the limo on the lawn, jump out. I'm just hallucinating acid in the Knicks hat. Burner in the dress pants, knife inside my left hand. Now there's just a dead land to be that way.
Thanks to Craft Detailing in Dedham, Mass for a quick rinseless car wash on the C63 to make sure that we got all the tires and salt off the car before going back into storage. Thank you so much for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing. Don't forget to respect the drive and keep the burnouts on the street. Don't do that.